サワールド。
Yo, is that how they box? Is that how they box, bro?
All right, what is good with y'all, man? It's your boy Ochi. We are back with another video. This time we are reacting to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, all openings from 1 through 9. Well, it says 9.99, so I don't know exactly what that means. But yeah, a friend recommended this to me because, you know, I've been sleeping on JoJo. Like, every time I look at it, it just give me Lil Nas X vibes. I ain't tripping. Do your thing. Live your life. I'm not worried about that. But it's like, I never can see myself getting into it. So we're going to try to see if this will change my mind, actually. So they said the music was dope. The characters is dope. Pretty much how he explained it was like, it's like a reincarnation type of deal. So that concept might be cool. Because like, every time I see JoJo, it's like a different person. I'm like, so who's JoJo for real? So it's like, I don't really know what's going on. I'm going to stop wasting your time, man. Let's get straight to it. Okay, upbeat energy, I like it. Okay. It low-key reminds me of a Berserk 2016. I don't know if this is like the actual animation, but in Berserk 2016, we already know how that went. Ooh, JoJo. JoJo. Ooh, okay. Yo, he is slow. Like, what's that one old anime? North Star? That's who he reminds me of. Oh, he's a bad guy for real. Okay. That breakdown. Okay, let's go. JoJo, JoJo, JoJo. I like that. Okay. That's season, what, season one? It's similar. See, this is a whole new JoJo. Look at him. This can't be the same one. Oh, this dude got a little... I like how he's singing. Was that a black guy? Ooh. Hold on. Might have to watch JoJo now. I'm playing. Nah. Uh-oh. Might have to censor that. I'm playing. Nah, we good. I was waiting for it. Okay. Like, look how they standing. Like, it just, like, look. Like, you know, Lil Nas X vibes for sure. He kind of looked like the evil dude from the last one. So it's like, does he reincarnate too? So, okay. I'm getting the idea. And they showed something like that on the season one. Well, no, this guy looked like... Oh, no, okay, okay. That's a different guy. Has to be. Okay. So far, what I've noticed is that, they're all very similar, like, in the pacing and, like, the tone, the upbeatness. Like, it's very upbeat and just, like, I don't want to say, like, groovy, but it's, like, real, like, dancey. Like, you can real, like, I can see people, like, doing, like, some Chris Brown, like, dancing in the street with, like, a suit type stuff. Like, Michael Jackson, like, I can see Michael Jackson type stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's the type of vibe I'm getting. Okay. They got black people up in here. I'm watching this. For sure. Okay, they all got abilities. Okay. Buddy had the gold chain. So he has like some type of like Yu-Gi-Oh moment, I guess. I don't know. It's astral projection going in right now with the hands. Oh my gosh. Letting loose. I think the actual opening itself got me more hyped than the music. Oh, so this guy got two seasons. Like, what's this BPM? Like, it's so upbeat, bro. Like, it's past 190, 100%. He rapping, bro. Oh, the animation looks sick. Yeah, the animation looks sick, bro. I gotta watch this. JoJo, bro. I've been sleep on JoJo. What we at now? We on like five, maybe? It's the same one. Animation is fire. Whoa. Oh, I see. Dude is real flamboyant with how he walking. Yo, is that how they box? Is that how they box, bro? Yo, I gotta watch this, bro. They throwing hands like that? Yeah, I gotta watch it. Okay, totally new JoJo. Why are these JoJos so sassy? Y'all notice that? Like, they're just so sassy, bro. Like, look at this dude. What kind of haircut is that? Love and peace. So, what, it's like a 70s or an 80s maybe? I know for a fact I'm like the last JoJo. Wait, was that him? He just older? I'm like the last JoJo, like the best. I'm already knowing. Yeah, I think that's him, but older. He's wearing the hat and everything. Must be his son or something. Okay. It's the same one. Yo, he's so sassy, bro. How many episodes per season, bro? I'm gonna knock this out 100%. I'm binge watching. But you know, Attack on Titan coming up, and I gotta watch Demon Slayer. I've been asleep on Demon Slayer, bro. I'm tripping. Like, I'm up to date. Like, I'm up to the train. I seen the movie. I just gotta watch everything after the train. This one's alright. A little too disco for me. Okay. You know you gotta have the little spinning effect. So he got a couple seasons too. I'm guessing. I like this one. Got some rock in here. I feel good. Oh, what is that? Oh, this reminds me of like Naruto. This is good. Okay. That's JoJo right there? Is that the same? Oh, no. Buddy, you just sassy, bro. It changed up on me. You know what's crazy? I could have put subtitles on this a long time ago. I'm tripping. We don't know what they're saying right now. Can we do subtitles right now? We can't even put subtitles on here.
We can't even put subtitles on this motherfucker.
Like, I kind of wish I knew what they were saying. Not even kinda. I wish I could. I wish I knew what they were saying because I wanna vibe and sing along. I can't even sing along. You know what I'm saying? Okay. Again, I can't hear that one again. I wasn't vibing with that one. They changed up a little bit. Let's skip to the next one. Okay, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. JoJo. Uh-oh. What's the heart thing mean now? Is that his last name? That was a skirt, y'all. I don't know. I can't tell who's JoJo right now. Like, is that him? I don't know. Is that him or her?
I
It's like a group of them. Okay, that person. Okay, he. Okay, he. She. I don't know. He has to be JoJo right there. Okay. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure Golden Wind. I like this one. This one's slow. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, yeah. He's JoJo. He has blonde hair this time. That's cool. He just, like, ripped the hand off? What happened? Oh, my God. Yo, they be throwing hands, man. I'm asleep. And it probably has a really good story. That's the thing about it. Like, the story might be fire, and I'm just, like, really sleep on it just because of how flamboyant they are. You know what I mean? I'm just like, ah. Bit too sassy for me. Like, that's a whole man right there with a heart, open chest suit. Hey, do you live your life? I am not tripping. Okay. Jeez Louise. I know it's going to change up a little bit, but not that much. Literally the same song. Uh-oh. Yo, what is happening right now? Oh, this is like season 7 or something. I'm so behind. Yo, it gets intense, bro. I'm asleep. I am asleep. JoJo gotta be top tier. Again, we gotta skip it. You know what we doing. It's the end of it. Okay, we're back here. Okay. I'll watch that again. That was kind of crazy. Ooh, the sound effects. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm spoiling myself. Oh, okay. So, I mean, of course, he's a good guy. He's gonna figure it out. That's not bad, though. Yo, that JoJo look like he's not playing no games at all. Yo, I actually enjoyed this, like, very much. This kind of, I'm not even watching the anime. This is just the openings, but just the openings with the animation, the music, the fighting style. I didn't even know. The different character designs. Like, this is pretty good. And I've been asleep this whole entire time. And I apologize to the JoJo community. Like, I'm going to watch this, bro. Like, next week, because I got other animes to watch. Sometime next week, we're going to start watching this from season 1 and up, because I'm going to start reacting to a lot of anime on this channel now. I think that's my main focus, is like anime, sports, and gaming. Those are my three things. MCU and also DC. The most slept on opening is from Dororo. We're gonna do a reaction to that. I watched that with my girl. Dororo is so good, bro. Y'all gotta see it, man. The opening is fire. You know what? We're going to do that next, actually. So JoJo, I'm watching this. I'm a fan now. I haven't even seen an episode yet, and I'm a fan. So we're going to watch that for sure next week, and we're going to get started with that, being more consistent with it. So, yeah, man, it's your boy Ochi. That's my reaction, and I'm out.